left a moment to get to his race car, but Brad Coffey, two laps on the clock for the Steelhead Late Models. And then the double zero of Reuben Mayfield. Coffey in the 88, lap one. 14.328 for Coffey. Mayfield on lap one. It's a 13.604 for Mayfield. Lap two for Coffey. 14.087. That'll be his time. 14.087 for Coffey. And Mayfield a 14.417. So lap one, the time for get a little bit of separation between the two, and we're qualifying two cars at the same time. And Danny Yoder is on the clock for lap one. And Jeremy Hicks is on the clock for lap one. Danny Yoder in the two comes out of turn four. Yoder clocks in 14.204. Hicks clocks in with a 15.504 for Hicks. Yoder, lap two, it's scored at a 14.442, lap one, the official time for Yoder. And Jeremy Hicks, lap two is his time, 14.438, the official time. Brian Courtney, 71, running with the late models tonight. Got you this time around. And, well, just kidding, they're not. Some of them are, a couple of them are. Mayfield out in front. Anthony White looking to make the pass for second. Anthony White looking for the lead over Reuben Mayfield as they come down the front straightaway. Ross White in the zero falls to third. Anthony White in the 2X to the lead. New race leader, the Dirty White Boy. Mayfield falls to second. Brad Coffey coming through the field. The 88 of Coffey has moved into second. Mayfield falls to third. Corey Hedgecock in fourth, looking to take third away from Reuben Mayfield. Ross White rounding out the top five.